Well, you talk about cannibalizing each other, right? You talk about guys taking each other's carries. And when I think of that, my first thought is to Tennessee. And my first thought is with Derrick Henry and Dion Lewis. I really like Derrick Henry. I think as a former Heisman Trophy winner, he is somebody that can dominate. Like, given an opportunity, can be a true RB1 if he's given a shot. But Tennessee brought Dion Lewis in, much like Miami brings in Frank Gore. Now I'm going to be bullish on Derrick Henry. I still like him, and I think he's going to run away with this. But Dion Lewis in the past has had his injury issues, for sure. I don't know how many touchdowns he's going to score. To me, he's a PPR back. It's not that I don't like Dion Lewis. It's I don't like Dion Lewis at his price. And given everything that is in Tennessee, a team that wants to run the ball, or at least previously did in the previous administration, I like Derrick Henry more. So Dion Lewis at his current ADP, to me, he's a bust.
Yeah, so he's being drafted in the sixth round right now. The early sixth round is RB25 off the board. You know, right around that range of guys that we spoke about in our sleeper videos. Marshawn Lynch, Jamal Williams. Guys that are going to be the lead running back for their teams. What you said is absolutely correct. This team drafted Derrick Henry high. They used a second round pick on him. They've been waiting for years now for him to take over and be the workhorse running back. Maybe he's not getting, you know, 300 touches this year, but he is going to lead this team in touches. Whether it's, you know, 15 carries a game, a couple of receptions. They like Dion Lewis. They brought him in. They paid him, but this is not the same offense Dion Lewis was in once before. I feel like people are somewhat paying for what he did last year. That was in the Patriots offense with Tom Brady, the GOAT. They had Rob Gronkowski. They have all those weapons. Bill Belichick. It's just not the same team. It's not the same situation. I feel like that's being factored into his draft price a little bit too much. So I'm with you. I think that's a good reason to fade Dion Lewis this year in season-long leagues.